These are 2 4-week-old Easter eggers. What we think is clearly a rooster and clearly a pullet. He's got so much more bold, dark coloration with wing pattern. She's just got real plain wings, which we see in Easter eggers as a difference. Her peak comb is still very small and developed. His peak comb is really coming in. So, rooster or cockerel and pullet. I'm gonna turn them sideways a little bit.